So what breakfast do you make on Christmas morning? Nothing. You prep this the day before and just pop it in the oven. Slice some bread and place it in a casserole dish. Then cook onions, mushrooms, and kale and add those on top. Whisk together eggs, milk, and cheese and pour that all over the bread. Feel free to add some extra cheese and then place it in the fridge for up to 24 hours. Bake it until the bread is puffed and golden and the cheese is melty.
So good.